You might have noticed a puddle of water on the road ahead when driving on a sunny day. The road on the front looks wet, and when you approach towards it, it moves forward. Well, this is an optical illusion called mirage. Mirage is an optical phenomenon which is the result of total internal reflection. Light, when traveling from a denser medium to a lighter medium, bends away from the normal. This is called refraction. Increasing the angle of incidence will affect the light to bend more and more, and there will be an incident angle when the refracted rays will be so bent that it passes through the separating surface between the two medium. This special angle is called critical angle. If the incident angle is further increased, the refracted ray comes back to the previous medium, or in other words, totally reflected. This is called total internal reflection. In summer, the hot road heats up the air just above it. This change in temperature of the air changes the density and refractive index. Light from the sky, when passes through the layers of different density air, it refracts many times, and there creates a point where the angle is so that the total internal reflection takes place and the light reflects upward. When we finally see the light and trace back in straight line, we see a hazy reflection of the sky on the road and looks wet or puddle of water. The same phenomena is used in optical fiber in communication by transmitting signal in the form of light. Optical fibers are made of core and cladding. The core has high refractive index and the cladding has comparatively low refractive index. Light, when enters with an angle more than critical angle, bounces inside the fiber many times and reaches on the other end with a very little loss. Even if the fiber is bent or of complex shape, a major advantage in the fiber is they are immune to electromagnetic interferences, and these fibers are used for high-speed communication. So you see, the phenomena that causes mirage is used for communication. Smart. So this was about total internal reflection. Like if you like the video, say something on the comment box, subscribe to the channel, and see other videos. Thank you so much for watching.